on Ian's death in an interview on Good Morning America.
Sometimes, you know, it's a lot of guilt comes over me. When a parent loses a child, you still wonder, what could I have done so that wouldn't have happened? I know that I share this grief with everyone, but no one else is Ian's mom, you know? Mm-hmm. Only me. And so, it's mine.
Ian Alexander Jr. was a musician and DJ. Alexander, King's only child, died by suicide in 2022. He was just 26.